kama kawaida, and we do this each and every Saturday from 8 to 12 p.m. Sindio? Mm-hmm. We make sure you're entertained and we make sure you're informed. So now we want to get a little bit serious. You know, it's not only music and more music, but we also want to make sure that you know how to make some money out of making money in so many ways. So, and Mark Steve will be telling us how you can make your money online, how he has continued to make his money online. Karibu sana Mark.
Asante sana.
So you're digital content, you do digital marketing, and you've done that for big companies, right?
Yeah.
So tell us about digital marketing.
Digital marketing
and what it is.
Digital marketing is one of the avenues where you reach different clientele, right? If you want local clientele, international clientele. So digital, it works in various platforms. We have Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Google Plus, Skype. You can say, you can talk about Snapchat, which is also happening right now. Through those platforms, apart from posting and just putting your sexy picture there, you can be able to also sell your product and people will come and consume. That's all about digital marketing. Yes.
My bad. I'm really sorry, but I forgot to tell you to introduce yourself.
Yeah, my name is Mark Steve. Yeah. I'm a digital marketing consultant and also a business development manager at Spot On Vacations. Yes.
So before Spot On, where were you?
Before then, I was doing marketing for Bonfire Adventures for 5 years, so I thought it's good enough now. Sometimes in life, you have to challenge yourself and also live your own dream. So we stepped out and we started Spot On Vacation, and also...
So Spot On is something that you started on your own with a couple of other people.
Yes, yes. So,
what is Spot On about?
Spot On Vacation is about, is a tours and travel company. All we do is packages to Mombasa, Masai Mara, Dubai, Seychelles, all that. And you can imagine all our packages are very affordable. You can go up to a place like Masai Mara 3 days for only around 13,000. For 13,000, three days you get transport, accommodation, meals, game drives.
Are you sure?
100%. yes.
Really?
It's a good deal. And also you can go a place like Mombasa for 3 days for only 12,000 with SGL, transfers, meals, drink as much as you want, both alcohol and an alcoholic drink. So we are trying to...
For 12,000?
Yes. She's stuck on the alcohol.
But also, you didn't hear the soft drinks.
I did. All of them. Acha kunichomea. It's so early in the morning.
We are Kenyans. We love things starting with alcohol.
Yeah, so the main idea of Spot On is just to show Kenyans it's very cheap to travel, but you can travel cheap but get quality accommodation, quality packages. That's all what Spot On Vacation is all about. Yes.
So today I want you to tell us, I want us to dive a little more into digital marketing.
Sure.
Tell us how you can make some money out of it, and are there like classes?
Yeah, for digital marketing, that you can come in as different. You can come in as a marketer. You can come in like a brand influencer. You can come in like Twitter influencers. We have nowadays Facebook personalities. So how you do, you can approach a brand which you think you can be able. First of all, it has to come with the idea. If you love the idea, if you love traveling, then you can approach a travel company. If you love,
but it's not only travel; it's everything else.
Yes, but you know you have to have the passion. For you to promote a brand, you have to have the passion. If your passion is travel, because that it will make you relate to the customer easily than a person who is in IT trying to come and sell to a consumer of travel.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it should first start with the passion. If you have passion in photography, you can influence for photography companies, right? Because that's your passion, that's something you wanna do. So you can do, you can be a Twitter influencer whereby we have very different Twitter influencers, great brands, hashtag. Just about you create brand awareness and make generate leads to the company. That's all digital is all about. Yes.
I think, okay, I'm not speaking about it in a negative light, but that is kind of misleading people nowadays, because you see these celebrities, you've traveled, you look so fancy, and people think that that is the kind of life you live. It's kind of misleading younger people, because they think that my life can be all about traveling, and then I can take good photos, upload them on Twitter, be an influencer. Don't you think so?
No, I don't think so, because you see, if you are a celebrity, right? Being a celebrity, there are things you have to do. Traveling is one of them. right? And if you partner with a company mm-hmm. which does travel, it makes you leave off your budget for mm-hmm. traveling and at the same time influence for the company. Mm-hmm. It doesn't mislead anybody that you have to live this kind of life because they don't travel every day.
No, you need mm-hmm. to tell them that these people are working.
Yeah,
that is
working.
Their job.
They're making.
Mm-hmm. Because they think, young people think that this is practically my life. I can just live on the road, you know, sipping my cocktails everywhere in the swimming pool. I don't know. You need to tell them. Make it clear to young
that's
people
a
that.
Wrong perception because brand influencing is mm-hmm. very different. It depends on the agreement that you have with the company you're working for. Mm-hmm. Others you get 50% off, others 20% off, others you get as a free trip. Mm-hmm. So you may think this person X is getting a free tip, whereas this person is working. Mm-hmm. All the brand ambassadors or influencers for different companies, they work. They have jobs.
Yeah.
They are DJs.
Mm-hmm.
They are musicians. They have their own companies.
And they went to school.
And they went to school as well. Mm-hmm. So you have for you to and one thing you have to do for you to be a brand ambassador or an influencer. One thing you have to go to school
mm-hmm.
because how will you promote a brand if you don't understand English or speak English or speak Swahili
mm-hmm.
or speak or understand how does the market work? How do you promote that product? So you have to go to school. You have to understand how products work and mm-hmm. how promotion of products work. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So what is your passion?
My passion is traveling and marketing.
Mm-hmm.
That's mm-hmm. why I got into tourism. I've been tourism for over 10 years right now.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah.
And you're not about to leave.
No. This home for the next, I don't know. But before that, I used to do different jobs.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. In terms of doing this particular job, and if I want to be trained or be like a digital content creator, what should I do?
We have schools which teach social media marketing,
mm-hmm.
also digital marketing.
There are schools that teach
yes,
that?
Yes, yes, yes.
I'm even hearing it now.
Yeah, okay. There are schools.
Like which one?
I can't remember the names, mm-hmm. but I think maybe I'll start mine soon so that I can teach people. But there are schools which have, it's a semi-course under marketing, where you get social
media. That makes sense.
Yeah, semi-course mm-hmm. under marketing, where you get social media and digital marketing,
mm-hmm.
which you can perfect it.
Mm-hmm.
We have online lessons,
mm-hmm.
which are various people from abroad are offering. You
mm-hmm.
can subscribe and be trained on how to do digital marketing.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
So there's a post I saw on your spot on Instagram page.
Yeah.
There's this holiday. It's called World Naked Hiking Day.
Mm-hmm.
It's on June 21st.
Yeah.
Is that a hike you're planning for people?
You see, the
it
challenge,
was very captivating.
Yeah,
the challenge with our African mindset
mm-hmm.
is we never want to try things, new things, all right?
Mm.
But these things in the Western countries, they're happening. You can go to a tomato festival, people fighting on a pigana na nyani.
Yeah,
you get
true.
People riding bicycle naked.
Mm-hmm.
It's something which is there. But you know, under the African setup
mm-hmm.
is a bit difficult, but we are trying to see. We just want to see if it's possible or not. But I'm sure you're gonna see how it works out.
So if it works out, it will be something that people will go hiking.
Yeah, for the people who have a strong heart to get naked and hike. But at the end of the day, you're in the forest. So.
No, it's even worse because when you're hiking, you're told to cover up. You might get bug bites.
No, of course you'll have security. Of course,
mm-hmm.
yes.
No security from crawling insects and everything.
It's something we are thinking. We are trying because it has happened before.
Mm-hmm.
People have done it before in
mm-hmm.
abroad. So why not in Africa?
Mm-hmm.
You know
what other how do I
others.
Say it? What other such kind of mm-hmm. Events are you offering?
That's one.
Mm-hmm.
The one which has not been in African concept. That's one. But other than that, we normally have the normal hiking.
Mm-hmm.
We have the normal. You can go to like climb Mount Kenya.
Mm-hmm.
You can do day trips to Naivasha or Geothermal, have a swimming at the spa. Yeah. So there are different concepts that we work
mm-hmm.
around it. Yeah.
So what's your advice for someone who would want to be a digital content creator or a digital marketer?
First of all, you have to go to school. You have to understand how product promotion is done,
mm-hmm.
right? The scope of work, how do companies operate?
Mm-hmm.
Because before you influence or do a digital marketing for company X, you have to understand their product, know who is their target market, and know how do you reach their audience. So going to school is one important thing,
mm-hmm.
and also having the passion, to do the marketing. you can specify, you can do Facebook, you can do Twitter, you can do Instagram, because now, right now, like, Instagram is very big for businesses.
Yeah.
Yeah, so any company Instagram which is not on Facebook or Instagram, I'm sure they are losing a lot. So it's good they get a digital marketing, a digital marketer who will be able to promote their product. Because at the end of the day, nowadays, 90% of our time, we are on our phones.
Yeah.
And if you see, if you go to your storage, like your phone storage, and see the consumption of the battery, you see Facebook utilizes most of your battery, Instagram most of your battery. So meaning that's where people are.
Yeah.
So if you can't, you have to take your product to where people are. And your people are on your phone. You're on Matatu, you are scrolling Facebook or Instagram.
Yeah.
If you do a sponsor ads, they come to newsfeed of people, and that's how you make business.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Okay. But you need to remind them. People need to go to school.
Of course.
And learn.
Of
that
course.
Is not the life.
Because you can't.
It's a good life, but you need to be educated.
Yes, you have to be educated. And again, you see now the challenge with youth, they want to copy.
Yeah.
Because now copying will not assist you. You need to be original. Mm-hmm. You should have originality in you.
Yes.
You see, if you are going to promote this company X, you can't compare with another company X. You have to have promote your product differently from the company X. As much as they're selling the same product, you have to understand, how do I make this product better than how these guys are selling the product?
Yeah.
That's how you create sales for the company. Because as a digital marketer, you should create sales for the company.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
So one last question as we wind up.
Yeah.
Today is all about, you know, what were you hesabu? Kidogo tu. But usi usishtuke. So,
maths.
Yes, msi hesabu ngumu. Sawa. Aya.
Tuulize ila 28 days.
Aya, hiyo siwezi kuuliza tena. Na, you are somewhere around, so I can't ask. Now, this one is for you.
Yeah.
If you have a bowl with 6 apples and take away 4, how many do you have? You have a bowl with 6 apples and you take away 4. How many do you have? 6, you take away 4. How many do you have?
You have 6, you take away?
I have a bowl with 6 apples. I take away 4. How many do you have?
6.
You have 6?
Yes.
Why?
Because there are 6.
But I've taken away 4.
To where? Where have you taken them? From outside the bowl?
Yes. I have taken them outside the bowl.
No, you want me
so
to
you're
say?
So asking what's inside the bowl?
No, I'm just asking, how many do you have if you take away 4?
But I still have 6.
No, you've taken away 4. You can't have 6 and you've taken away 4.
Russia. Hiyo sabu, hiyo sabu.
Ujelewa.
Because where is the math? See, 2.
Mm-hmm.
How many have you?
4.
You've taken?
4.
How many have you left?
How many, not how many have you left, how many do you have?
4.
Yes, that's the answer. How many do you have?
Yes, 4. On
yeah,
months.
Good. Hey, shit, you have 4 because that is the amount you've taken.
It's
yeah, it's mad.
Yeah.
But mara ya kwanza alikuwa amenyoa.
No, amenyoa. Alikuwa amenipeleka mbio, so it's 4.
So tell us where people can find you personally and spot on vacations.
Yeah, for my platform, you can find me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter as Mark Steve. All right, my word is Mark Steve. You can go to on the company page, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram is Spot on Vacations. Yeah, simple.
Thank you so
like
much
that.
For making time.
Thank you for
us.
Having me.
Now we have somewhere where you can get good vacation deals. We had a song, Ya Arusi, and now we are getting vacation deals.
So, yeah,
vacation deals. Honeymoon
deals.
Honeymoon.
Also, we have something we call baby moon deals as well.
Oh, baby moon deals.
Yeah, that's one for the ladies. That time you bond with your baby before the sleepless nights come. You go with your man. Ukibakisha tu kama mwezi kamoja hivi ama some ni.
Si mtu anakuanga amechoka sana.
No, not far. Somewhere just.
Oh, just with him.
Yeah, just like Naivasha, just around there.
They have had baby moon, honeymoons, bay moons, everything you want.
Vacation.
Everything. You can get that on Spot on Vacation.
Yes.
Yeah. And, you know, like he has said, you need to go to school. It's not about life on Instagram and Twitter and Facebook. It's not all that it is. It's a good life, but you need to get educated. Yeah, so we will be back with more of Isa Cute right after this short music.